welcome back to a brand new video. Today we're on the map, Bar 72, and this game is actually pretty filled. Like, 24 players, that's the maximum it goes, and it's really rare. But I'm pretty sure we're starting to see a little bit more filled games. Like there's at least like two filled games with players like 24. They're really high players. High players, but anyways, jeez, I hate doing these types of videos where I'm like, I'm forced to talk, and I'm like, I didn't record the audio, so yeah, so anyways, today is a Tuesday, and oh my god, I just hit my mic, and let me get some water real quick. Great, Tuesday, so, I don't know if you guys watch anime or not, but One Punch Man is new episodes every Tuesday, and next week, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be the last episode. Usually animes last like 12, 24 episodes. You know, those are like the normal kinds of anime, and some even last like randomly like 300, 500, I don't know. Some even 100, but anyways, this game, it's pretty filled. This guy's pretty laggy. I'm actually watching while I'm talking, so yeah. And I changed the particles for this pack, too. I changed the crit particles from, like, those ugly red things I did not like to, like, darken Huawei particles, star particles. I really like those. I'm a fan of those. I just never used them, ever. So I thought, like, why not use them in this pack, you know? And people have been asking for this pack, and it's actually a Reddit of mine. I thought it was like someone else's pack, but I edited it a little bit, I realized. So you can't find this on the internet. So I think you could find like a similar version of this, maybe, but I'm pretty sure it's like a little edit. But anyways, I'm lagging a little bit. Recently, I've just been lagging. I don't know why. I've just been lagging. It doesn't feel smooth to me, I guess. Like the gameplay, sometimes it dips down to like 140 FPS, and it's all random too, so when it happens, I lack, I don't know. So part of 72, I barely played this map, but we're just gonna make a few arrows and an iron sword. Anyways, how is everyone's day going so far? My day, it's pretty hot. It's summer right now, and I had like a few little bloody noses. Like when I'm asleep, I just all of a sudden have a bloody nose. I did nothing. It's so stupid, and that's just summer, I guess. And I think it's the reason, like it's why I had a bloody nose. It's because of I was eating like spicy noodles or something. They weren't that spicy. Usually, if something's too spicy, just my nose gets watery, I guess. I don't like cry or anything. No, not that insane. It's weird, but I guess I can manage. Ever since I started eating spicy, I was introduced to like, usually like kids used to eat like, no, they still do actually. They eat like hot Cheetos, and you see them everywhere around school eating their hot Cheetos and hot. What they call Funyuns, hot Funyuns. Those aren't even hot at all. Hot Cheetos aren't even hot either, but they taste good. They taste good. My parents, they don't really like spicy. Like my dad, he just avoids spicy. Like if he sees like jalapeno or like anything like sriracha on this food, then he'll just avoid it. I don't know, I don't understand why, but anyways, I don't know why I just have like a spicy, what is it called, spicy tooth? I know it's a sweet tooth, like people like getting sweets and stuff, but how do you say it? Like, I don't know, my spicy tongue, I could adapt it now. It's just, I've been eating so much hot Cheetos when I was younger, it's weird, and then now I've gotten used to it. I want to do like the spicy spicy Korean challenge. I did it one time before, and I was so unprepared. Like it was a long time ago, but I totally failed it. I was like, okay, first few bites, I was like, No, hey, that ain't bad. That ain't bad. I actually like it. It's pretty good. And the noodles too, they're pretty decent alone. And the spice just kicks in like after like a minute or 30 seconds. It's insane. But Minecraft is actually doing pretty good. Pretty good. Right now, if you look on Google, I think Google Trends or something like that, me and my friends were talking about how like Minecraft, the comeback is coming because like Minecraft is actually doing better than Fortnite. You guys know how Fortnite is, like people get like tons of views on Fortnite, and hopefully Minecraft does get tons of views on Minecraft too. What am I saying? I don't know. Anyways, it's so sad. I broke my Pikachu keychain. I'm sad. I was like, there was like a bug under my keys, and I decided to like smash it with my hand, and then like I ended up breaking it. I am stupid. But anyways, we're fighting Nasty over here. He's like number two, number three. I'm not sure on the leaderboards for backplay. I heard he cheats, so that's why I'm boasting. He plays stupidly annoying, so. Yeah, I'll play annoying too. he runs a lot. He's like probably doing some cross-country shit right here. Anyways, I'll focus him because, oh, there goes my phone. Pretty sure he got banned for cheating not too long ago too, because like, yeah, there was like this one video on clans versus clans, but it's unlisted, so I don't wanna. I could get the clip, but I'm not gonna do that because, like, you know, I don't want to cause any like drama or anything like that. But anyways, there was this one time I fought Nasty, and I was on top of a ladder. There was this ladder. It was on the map SG4, and I was like all the way up there, like where you get the tier 2s above that house with the double tier 1s. Like, I was up there, and he was on the ladder, right? And I had no weapon, so I couldn't do much. But he was going up the ladder, and I tried. I jumped and critted him while he was, like, still on the ladder. And somehow, he just went forward. Like, he didn't take any knockback. It's so stupid. I thought it was just the knockback on backplay. I'm pretty sure the knockback on backplay was changed quite a bit, and I'm liking it a lot. Teams are getting easier, I guess. Or maybe that's just me. I'm not sure. I haven't been playing a lot of SGs recently, but, you know, I don't know if I'll have time to. It is summer, though. I really wanna like, get as much SG videos as I can. One of my friends was like, Alex, I better see. I expect 300 videos from you over the summer, and I'm like overwhelmed. Like 300, that's a lot of, that's a big number. Oh my god! But I don't think I'm gonna be doing that even daily. If I did it daily, and this guy has like some gross ass knockback. It's so gross. Oh yeah. I usually have like one, two more pre-recorded videos too. I feel like it's a waste if I just edit and like there's no commentary in it. I feel like that's a waste and I get like lesser views. Anyways, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys later in the next video, and yeah. See ya. Oh, hiccup.